गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल, टुडे वी विल मेक ग्रीटिंग कार्ड. यू कैन यूज़ दिस ग्रीटिंग कार्ड फॉर एनी ओकेजन. यू जस्ट हैव टू चेंज योर लेबल ब्लू कलर ऑन येलो वन. नाउ अगेन वी हैव टू पुट फेविकोल. We have to put in the center of green ribbon like this. Okay, now cut off of a pastel sheet. So we have to fold this. Cut it with the help of cutter or scissor. Now for big size we need this size, for small flower we have to fold it again. See, this is our big size for big flower, this is our small size. For we have to fold this like first fold, we have to make squares. We will cut with the help of scissor. We have to cut extra part. After this we have to second fold, third fold and this is our last fold, fourth. See like this. This is our final fold. Now we have to make petal like this. See. Now we have to cut this with the help of scissor. After this, now see very carefully students, we have to make cut on it, not like the not on a 180 degree angle. We have to just like this, we have to cut like this. It should be slant. See, our first flower is ready. See, same as we have to make other, we have to make second flower. So we have, after this we have to just see, I have a ready flower. We have this one is a big one and we have to make a small one in with the same criteria and paste with each other. Same as I have some more flowers. We need, after making, after putting flower on each other, we have to make a circle of any color or bright color and paste it in the center. See, we need one big flower. And some four small flowers. Okay, one big and four small flowers and some petals of the same. We have to, that I will tell you later. This shape we need it. We have to cut it with the help of a scissor. So this is our leaf. We need this much we need it, see, and some branches. You can make any type of a branches. I make just a like this. So let's start the hair. Small flower. After this, we will paste some leaves according to our requirement. Like this, we have to paste leaves. Now, after this, we have to make a shape like this, oval shape, and cut it. Mark. Like this we have to write it. You can write anything, happy birthday, happy anniversary, best of luck. And then we will make a bow of a yellow ribbon. See how I am making it? You have to hold like this. This like this. Now we have to make a zip. Now we have to paste this bow on the top. On the leaves like this. Now our card is ready. Students, I hope you like it. Show your creativity, and you have to paste this card in your blindfold. So, students, take care of yourself.